Yo people from IMT, I am Mark. I'm here today with Ricardo playing Total War 2. So in the last episode I made my army better at least, so that I can go and attack the pieces of the 8, which I will attack the Pearl of the Kraken Sea. So that will give me the Regiment of Renown Zombie Pirate Deckhands mob. And that's the SQ the Bloody. Which one is number 10? Okay. So that one I will go for this episode. Maybe I will also go for the other ones in later episodes, but I don't know. So this one will be first, and he is over this direction. So that will give us a bit of travel. But we can go and set it on another stance, at least. And hopefully it will go well. Okay, Ricardo is also doing something with his ship.
I am doing something with my ship.
Something, but I don't know what.
Yes. Another lock.
Okay, now it's my turn. So let's get this into the stand. No, not at full speed. That will make our army only tired if we start a battle then. Can give this one that.
I'm getting twitchy. Yes, master.
And this one can go already over here. Because this one is the stronger army here right now, because he has more experienced units. That does not matter much, because this also has unit rank 4 with the mortars. Can we upgrade something? No, we can't. I need to wait 6 turns until I can upgrade Awakening, and then I can get better units and whatnot. Is that an island or something there? That's not something that I can explore. No. It's not like some treasure or something. What is this faction doing? He's following me. I do not like that. So where is he right now? Oscar the Bloody. Yeah, he's just 1 or 2 turns away from where I am. I can also upgrade something here.
Who are you gonna attack?
Yeah, some of the legendary units. Oh well, that I can get with the pieces of 8.
Pieces of 8?
Yeah. If you look at the treasure maps, there's also a tab with the pieces of 8.
Pieces of 8?
Yeah. That's something that I want to do this episode.
I am interested. If you defeat them, can I acquire you? Can I get them also?
I hope so, because otherwise that would be...
otherwise I'm...
We will see.
Away from you
too? Yeah, 2. Or well, I suppose so, because my other army, Luther Harkon, is still a bit more away than my other army. With Ronnie Eldo. But I won't get it on full speed. Okay, if I upgrade this, no. Yeah, he might be south somewhere from your hero or something. I can't see him right now because he's still blocked.
Curse my crowded psyche.
Okay, I can upgrade something. Is that good? No. Will take a little while longer because my boss can't really move that quick. Oh wait, I can upgrade my ship.
Undead pirates.
Shall I do that? No. It will cost me one turn. No. No. Let's not. Jeez, they have a lot of units there. What's up with this island? There's two dragon skulls on it, something, if they are dragon skulls. Interesting. But Ricardo, what if you attack the same lord that I'm about to at the same turn, so that if you help me, would that give you the unit as well?
I don't know.
We could try, because that will give us more of a chance.
Where are you?
Well, it's to the south of your lord and hero. It's not Gentleman Jenkins, that's not the one that I'm going for, but he is somewhere around there.
Matt Mullinson is in...
No.
I don't think I can see him, but I'm coming.
Okay. Because it's the guy is called Ashok the Bloody. He is 11th on the infamy list. Where is he?
11.
I shook the bloody. Okay.
I hope we can fight them together. Three armies against one.
That will be difficult for him, I guess.
Real
difficult. Yeah, I think my map says he's around this circle, which I'm drawing just now. He said, or my pieces of eight says he is there, so just look if he's over there. Okay, can this make give me my income? Yeah, it can give me, okay, nice, do that. Okay, we will see, because, oh, that was my mic. But if we can attack it at the same time and get a legendary unit for both of us, that will be very handy. But we will see. And if not, that's a bit sad. Yeah, there he is. He's now on the left to the Pox March in the Galleon's graveyard. So if you just get your units ready, then I will declare the war on him whilst I am ready. Because it will take me a few turns at least. Because my ship isn't really that quick. Oh, you are going for full speed. Full speed ahead, Captain. I think with my first army I will have him in a few turns there. But my other army will take a turn longer. Because they are a little bit further behind. Okay, just go full speed with this. Ooh, more income, yes. Okay, so in two turns we can attack.
Yes.
There will be a first.
We need to look him up. We need to look him up.
Yeah, but it will also be very funny because that will be the first battle with multiplayer that we attack the same guy on the same turn. Because I don't think we did that before. So that will be. Great, at least. Ugh. The boys of the fire have been a ghost. Okay, so he is really close to my city. Oh. That would be so hilarious if he just went so nearby my Pox March. That the units there also would attack him, but that won't happen.
Two turns for me.
Yeah, I am also almost there. I'm gonna put my strongest army at least a bit closer there. Okay, now the only other army will. Okay, so how many units does he have? 14. Oh, it's an orc army. Okay. With unit rank level 20. Jesus. Oh my god. But three are.
I am not
20.
I am not level
20. No, me neither. My legendary lord is level 8 or something. So not even close, but I don't think that will matter much if he's level 20. Because we have three armies versus one. It's just total mayhem, I guess. So I guess in the next turn we can attack him. Oh, that will be nice. Oh, and he doesn't move. Yes. So just put your army close to him. Oh, you're... Huh? Why did you declare the war already? Okay, just my army only.
If you are from the other ship come from the middle, then we can boat it.
I will try. Hmm.
attack.
At last, we will feast.
Okay. Oh, he's retreating. God damn it.
Fair wind. King of the vampire coast. Set sail.
Okay, so I will have to wait on you.
Yeah.
Okay, enter Tora. But you also need to get out of the stance with full speed. Because then you can't attack. Because my units are in range right now. That's for sure. Oh, well, I guess so. Don't say things too quickly. Because if he, if Ashok the Bloody decides to go with full speed, then we might have an issue. But it's three armies against one. What can he do? Not much. Okay, he doesn't retreat. Nice.
Admiral. Hear me.
Just get off the stance full speed. Maybe that will... Yeah, battle initiation is disabled if you are in full speed. So just get close enough so that we can attack at about time.
I think we can both attack him now, or keep
wipe them out.
Oh, you weren't
Yeah. Oh. Now I'm going close, and next turn he can't run.
Yeah, just get close, yeah. Close enough, at least.
I can't get any.
Okay. Then I will move my army to him. Then we can both attack him at the same time. Oh, and just as that, that happens, I also research one of my technologies. Jeez. That's also very nice. Okay, this one will be... will be next to your army. Yeah, your army can also attack. Yes! Yes! Yes!
Bitch, it is battle time.
Both battles! Oh my god! This is just amazing! That is can be a possible thing! Oh, he's going to get so wrecked! Look at the units that we have!
I wonder, am I reinforcement or are you the reinforcement?
Well, technically because my strongest units with the army attacked first, yours and mine, both our legendary units will be reinforcements. So oh well, that's an odd location to start in. Right in the middle of the border. Well, technically they can withstand it.
Well, luckily I'm coming reinforcement from the back.
Yeah, same for me. Okay, so those are my weapons. Get these over here.
Mark, put your units really to the back, otherwise cannon will shoot you.
Oh yeah. Oh god, lag. Let's see. The Get Scurvy Dogs on this side. Okay, boom. So our armies will come. Okay. There comes my army as well. My army comes from the forest. So if all of our armies are ready, then because my armies are still moving across.
Mine armies also.
Oh my god! How many units do we have? 4,000! 50,000? Jesus! Victory is in our grasp! Well, no shit! Yeah, same.
We must make a really good long great line. Line that we can march.
Yeah. And the mortars in behind. And the lords and whatnot. Don't stop. Get the mortars over here. Move, you dogs. Get my dogs a bit more in front. Okay, so my units are still coming.
My units are also still coming. This is gonna take
yeah,
time.
But they are not. the enemy units aren't even moving just yet.
No, this is 7,800.
Yeah. Oh my god! Oh my god! This will be the best battle that we ever have! Get my scurvy dogs in. Don't even know where to put them yet, just yet. Oh my god, this is just a straight long line. This is just amazing.
We serve.
Oh my god. Because my units are still coming.
My units also still coming.
Okay, my units are now all there. So get them over here. And my mortars with the other mortars. Look at my units. Come.
Still moving in position.
Yeah, mine also, because those went from the side.
It is an epic battle. 7,309 against 800.
This will be so easy. Okay, let my units just.
Wait one moment.
Yeah.
A few moments later, my units are in position.
Okay, my units are almost all ready. Look at this. This is just a thumbnail worthy. How do I hide the hut? Is there some option? F6 or something?
My units are nearly.
Yeah, same with my just one more unit that needs moving, and that are my gunnery mobs.
Okay,
this is just amazing. Look at this. This is the most epic battle that will ever happen. Look at all those units. What are those called again? Rotting Primitives, yeah. Those crap-like units. My Morn.
Attack!
Let's attack!
Als je control A doet.
Ja. Yeah.
En dan de G indrukt. En dan heb je als goed is één balkje in de match 1 staan.
Ja. Yeah.
Yes. En dan je klikt onder lock.
On the what?
On the lock on the, next to the one.
I don't know where to look.
Select all your units, control A.
Control A, yeah.
And then click on the lock, right next to the one.
Right next to the one.
Yeah, you have in the...
Oh, on the...
By all the units.
Yeah. Toggle skirmish mode?
No, not that. If you selected all your units, and then control A, control G.
Oh yeah.
And then click on the middle unit and attack.
Okay, just let me have a. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. Let's commence the battle. Let's attack. Attack.
Running or walking speed?
Just as fast as you can. Goblin Wolf Riders. Those will get hit with my mortars.
Eager to kill. Don't stop. And now your units are moving at the same speed.
Ah. This will be so hilarious. This is just straight up unit light for both of our armies against them. They will not stand a chance. I think my mortars will start shooting first. If they have the range, that is. But they all need to cross the border and then they can't run. So the middle units who are going on the land, they will have some running time. That's exactly what's going to happen. Okay, something is starting to shoot. Is it from yours or something?
I think they are hitting you.
Oh, with the catapults, yeah. Okay, mortars, go for the catapults first. They are almost in range, so they can start shooting. Oh yeah, they are... The full attacks are ally. Oh yeah. The catapults are starting to shoot at you. But in due time they will my units will also do the same to theirs.
How come my units be faster than you?
Don't know. Okay, my units are starting to shoot at the mortars. Oh well, one at least. So we'll start seeing... Yeah, I'm going... I'm seeing the mortars shooting. Fire in the hole! Boom, direct hit. There come the wolf riders. Let the rotting Promethians get them first. Because they will just crush them in melee. Okay, so my mortars were the first to attack the enemy. Oh my god, the morale from the wolf riders is dropping like butter. Okay, just go for the Lord. Go for the Lord. Go for it. Your hidden units are revealed. Not like it does even matter. The enemy lord will not stand even a chance. Get the other catapults being shot at. Look at my mortars, they're firing from under the water. Well, that's commitment. Just attack. I don't even care which units they are going for. Only the mortars are the ones that will need to shoot at the catapults. Oh my god, my game is just lagging from the so many units that need to be moved and whatnot. Well, mine is a little bit. Mine is with around 20 frames per second running. Okay, so the... Okay, easy enough. A unit has been wiped out. Might be the wolves or something. Not like it, that matters much. Because I can get them in one turn at least. Okay, why are you not attacking? Come on. I said attack. Attack this lord. Well, he's in the middle of my units somewhere.
I sent all my units to him.
Same. Okay, most units are already retreating from them. Oh my god. Even my hero is going ham against the units. The trolls. Okay, where's the lord? Oh, the enemy lord is retreating. Like that, I'm not even going to cast any spells because I don't need to.
We do need to kill their
so even if we win the battle, we won't let them escape. So don't end the battle. Do not. Just everything on the enemy lord, because he can't escape from this madness. It says I'm around 6,000 units killing him. Oh, just look at this mess. Oh my god. I'm going to make a nice screenshot from this.
I think he can end the battle, he has a Batman cone above him.
No. Where is the enemy lord exactly? He's in the middle of it. Oh my god. Just look at this. Are they even attacking him? No, he can't even move. Let's just end the battle and see what happens. Boom. Shush.
Agree. On your word.
Decisive victory. Yeah, no shit. Oh god. Yeah, just my wolves have been completely wiped out. But that doesn't matter much. Because those are not really that special. Okay, so we won this battle for sure. There's not even a chance that we didn't win. Okay. Mission successful. The Bow of the Kraken Sea. Did you get the mission completed as well?
Didn't gain anything, but it is not my turn. Oh.
Yeah, if not, that that's not as well problematic, I guess, because that means that in the next episode or something that I will also help you with an enemy pirate faction. So we will almost. Oh yes, I can upgrade this. Yes, nice. Okay. So end the turn, and then we can end the episode. But at least I can get one legendary unit just in the next episode, I guess I will do that. Oh, I gained an achievement, Parrot Talk. What's that kind of achievement? This was something that I got before, at least. Okay, let's see if the game even responds.
Know that my deckhand's rotten eyes.
Oh! Why did that happen? Well, not that it matters much. Not like he can even come over here. But I love that they did most of the pictures from the lords. Well, yeah, those are legendary lords, I should say. So that's amazing that they did that. But, well, there was an, what was it called? A DLC that just so happened to be released. So maybe with the DLC that also has happened, I guess.
I am number 10 on the pirate list.
Nice. I'm still level 13. Or,
yeah,
so maybe.
I got him also.
Hey, maybe we can attack Jen Kicks the next episode. Because he's really close to your city. But at least I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.